Trump chief of staff Mick Mulvaney attacked CNN and the media over its coverage of special counsel Robert Mueller's investigation, but Jake Tapper pushed back on the idea that any journalists on his network got anything wrong in reporting on the Mueller probe. On Sunday morning's edition of CNN's State of the Union, Tapper began by asking Mulvaney about a Trump tweet that seemed to suggest blocking the release of the Mueller report. "The problem is, no matter what the radical left Democrats get, no matter what we give them, it will never be enough. Just watch, they will harass and complain and resist, the theme of their movement. So maybe we should just take our victory and say no, we've got a country to run." The tweet read. Is he suggesting that the full Mueller report should not be released? Tapper asked. Mulvaney responded by quickly pivoting to an attack on CNN and the media. "Take the president at his word, that it is time to sort of work on policy," Mulvaney said, but added, "Yes, we need to figure out what went wrong with the Mueller report, why, in all fairness to your network, why the media got it so wrong for so long." He added that Trump is venting the same frustration a lot of people had when the Mueller report came out, and it turned out exactly like he said. "I'm not sure what you're saying the media got wrong," Tapper said. "The media reported that the investigation was going on. Other than the people in the media on the left, not on this network, I don't know anybody who got anything wrong. We didn't say there was conspiracy. We said that Mueller was investigating conspiracy." "That's fine, if that's your recollection of history, that's great," Mulvaney said. "Face it, the media got this wrong. It's okay," and then claimed that the Mueller report completely exonerates the president, there's no collusion, there's no obstruction of justice. "Have you read the Mueller report?" Tapper asked. "No, neither have you. I've read the bar summary, which is what everyone else has read," Mulvaney said. "But you're making statements there that I don't. I don't know what the Mueller report says," Tapper said. "I was just asking, are we going to see the Mueller report? There were, in addition to all the interviews you talked about, dozens of indictments, including jail time for people close to the president."